Hi viewers, welcome back. Hope you all are doing fine. So if you all are following me on Instagram, you must be already seen this newly arranged area in my living room. Last few months, as it was scorching hot here in Kuwait during summers, I had to bring most of my balcony plants indoors. So, thinking of a plan to arrange it neatly, I bought two inexpensive IKEA Hellis shelves. So, this time, I decided to give it a makeover to match the theme of my living room. To make the shelf look very industrial, I wanted to paint the legs black, and I used two spray paint bottles to paint the four legs completely. And don't forget to paint the screws too. Initially I had forgotten it, but thankfully extra paint was left over, so I managed to do it. Next, I covered the shelves with self-adhesive contact paper with a wooden pattern. So first make sure and cut the contact paper according to the size of the shelves. Then stick the contact paper to the shelf and make sure that you stick very neatly without any air bubbles. Flip the shelf and cut the edges and stick the extra paper inwards. If the contact paper is more than that of the edges, you can cut and remove it out with X-Acto blade. So now your shelves are completely covered and looks like wooden planks. And then I assembled it back again. So hope you all enjoyed this DIY IKEA hack video. See you all next time. Until then, goodbye.